Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
Let's get out of here. I'm going. I need this more than you do.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
Placed on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
John, this is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Shit. This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
We gotta sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent round here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you move around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Axel, is this it?
It's not smart to stay here too long.
This is the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on.
We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me. Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Make it through this, I promise.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Come on. Someone will send help.
Yeah. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
The generator. If that went down, you'd have to check it out.
You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
What about the lockjaw rig?
I just got through the seal tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. Help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Let's see if they'll be on their way, right?
The fuck just happened?
The other way we got. They just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Nice work, Ripley. This way.
If the generator...
Follow me. Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
How much further?
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Souls have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
One.
You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! Hey, you picked the wrong guy!
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Tuner. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency! Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in. Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
Reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried. I made it!
Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Shit.
Thank you. Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Come on, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Come on. Let's work together, huh?
Just tell me where to go, Carmen.
Bright summer's day. You are in a cornfield. Behind you, the harvest.
Far from the rhythms of earth, sunrise, sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander. Tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should. That's right. Along that corridor.
Shit. Morley.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to... I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, He made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Samuels, I'm on my way. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Thank you.
is missing. I need to fix that.
Thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
Your Wi-Fi systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane.
Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something awesome.
Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
So, what do we do now?
We think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier? It
sounded like an explosion.
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks. We're running out of options. Then shut up and let me think.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming.
We're not alone. Something hurt the shots.
Give it a rest.
Oh!
help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay? We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
You realize coming aboard was a bad idea yet?
I wouldn't call the welcome friendly.
We haven't slept in days. Me neither.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running?
Maybe
nice
we'll
work.
Be safe here. For now, anyway.
Thank you.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship? The Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more. Close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it. Tracker, it'll see us through. Don't worry. If it's a distress signal, they wouldn't have lasted. Which means we get the salvage rights to anything we find.
Let's get going. Follow me.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Something big. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna awaken? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
Marlo, it's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And if the door is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlon, I found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
The same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit!
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below. Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. Broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works. I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker. Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. To open the door.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
sights and there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. Sevastopol safety protocols.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay. Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm quietly. I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there and get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Exit open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
You got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
back up.
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action. Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits. Where can I find the power breakers, Waits?
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect. Systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Sorry, Ripley.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me!
Son of a bitch.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait! Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing, you saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out. No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Rip, I'm about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The androids slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Causes action.
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die. The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this. Ripley, it's good to see you. Find me up ahead.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually...
connected. What next? I need the next one, Samuel! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor, Sector Exec Wind and Yutani.
The big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Will and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
Ripley?
I heard it.
Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
You better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Jones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Ricardo, the main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Rip. Your signal's just a quick straight.
If you can hear me, find another way to make contact.
Something's up with my earpiece. This must open something. That must lead into the core. Can't do anything without power.
Left hemisphere server bank.
What the hell? Two days after we left? You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station. Refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed. This could really do some damage. Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
You did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago. Business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Thank you. This isn't good.
Here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
This is
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight. There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshal Bureau, Rip. Please. Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inisadora. Marlo managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
The dash.
What about you? Can you hear me?
Hey, please, can you move in and out of range? I'm not sure how much longer the link's gonna last.
Ricardo, if you can hear me, I think something's stowed away with me on the ambulance. A parasite. Ricardo? Damn. Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, got the Inusidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Inusidora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
What are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you. I tried to save your father. Brought him to the basketball. Broke all the rules getting to the shore. That was stupid, isn't it? All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It will annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this! Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood it. She was here. She'd be helping me. You think she would want company ships on the zip code of that creature? No one would know.
There are still people alive on the station. Mother!
Monster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Ripley, the initiator blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this.
Ripley.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the Torrens, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the Torrens coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Thank you.
cable starts to fall.
It's deadly. We need urgent extraction. There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's no way for us to talk, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I see the atomic platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical is built for it. You'll need to extend the two platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Thank you. Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew. After some persistence from the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present, and correct. Is that out of
engaging.
Thank you.
Just let me make it through here.
Thank you.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Hey.
Verlaine?